What is up, Super Fam? I am Sensei Finito, and this is Battery CEO. Welcome to Marvel Bros, where we discuss all things Marvel and everything pop culture. But Battery, what are we going to be talking about today?
Well, another Netflix exclusive, it looks like. We got Apollo 10 and a half, a space age childhood official trailer. No idea. It seems like this is definitely, it might be like a kid's animation, it looks like.
Yeah. Right?
And maybe it follows a kid's like dream of becoming an astronaut.
Ooh.
Right? I feel like that's kind of the direction we're kind of going here.
Young Neil Armstrong or something, mm-hmm. You know?
Mm-hmm. Or the first kid to be sent into outer space.
Oh.
that might be what's going on.
Yeah, that actually might be the strat.
But this could be pretty cool, though. I'm ready to check this out because I really don't know what this could be about.
Yeah, I'm not too sure either, but I am really interested, and I do love whenever we get any type of space movie, to be completely honest. Like, even the movie with the chimps going to Space Chimps, I think it was called. Mm-hmm. Like, even that was a solid movie, you know what I mean? It was a kid's movie about chimps in space, and it was a good one. So, I'm interested. Let's see. You think this is a movie or a show?
I wouldn't be surprised if it's a show, but it looks like it could be a movie as well. I don't know.
All right, let's see. There's
our kid. Oh. I think you were right.
For what?
We accidentally built the lunar module.
Oh.
A little too small.
How'd that happen?
Listen, are you good at math?
Yeah.
Do you get a perfect 100 on every test?
No.
Okay.
The American government.
A kid like you to test this accidentally smaller version on the lunar surface and soon.
Stan, you're our only hope.
Okay.
Great.
Let's forget about all this for now. We'll come back to this part later.
First, let me tell you about life back then. Living in the Houston area in the late 60s, it was a great time and place to be a kid. But the world was changing, and so was how we saw ourselves in it.
Right on.
I don't know who that voice is.
Mom, is that one like a hippie?
Yeah.
It does, right?
That's a hippie.
How about that one?
No, his hair's not long enough.
But he's wearing bell bottoms.
Okay, that's a hippie.
I think I like
hippies. Okay, April.
There's a covert operation. That means it does not exist. No one can know about this. Not your parents, not your brothers, not your sisters.
Oh,
no
man,
one.
This looks...
3, 2, 1.
T-minus 60 seconds of counting.
Ignition sequence starts.
6, 5, 4, 3. Stan, are you ready?
1. Ready.
Apollo 10 and a half, this is Houston.
He was reading
a
Mad comic. Yo, so. Jack Black! I love Jack Black! Let's see!
So this is a movie. Okay.
It's going to be solid. Yeah. In select theaters as well.
See,
so look for a theater near you for that one.
I wish they were more open to that being an actual thing, right? Like I would love to see the new movie with Ryan Reynolds coming out on Friday in theaters, right?
I wish we had at least something. You know what I mean? Like
even if it was just for one day.
Even if it was like Turlock or something, I wouldn't be opposed to that. Like if we could drive
to LA or freaking
literally. Yeah. I'm not trying to drive more than 2 hours in order to do this. You know?
But that was awesome, man. I feel like this is gonna be something that could be really inspirational for a lot of people, I think. Mm-hmm. You know, going to space, being an astronaut, it's one of those things that I think a lot of kids idolize, or just the idea of being able to go to space. It's pretty cool, man. And I think this is going to be an awesome movie.
Yeah, I agree completely, bro. It looks like it's going to be really, really good. Oh, and it's PG-13. So
It's
going to be pretty solid. But it says it's because like there's smoking in it, though, and things like that. But there is injury images and stuff. So we're going to get it's not going to be, it's not going to be your regular kids movie. It's going to be have that little bit of spiciness in it, which I think it would need when you're talking about a kid basically getting kidnapped by the government to get sent to space. Yeah. Like, there's not really anything else to say about that. But yeah, this looks like solid. I'm here for it. Day one, April Fool's Day, baby.
Hey, 100%, man. I'm feeling it. Let us know how you guys feel about this one. Are you guys excited for this? Did you guys know about this? I had no idea until just now, and I didn't know how bad I needed this until I watched this trailer. But let us know down in the comments below. We want to know.
100%. And if you have anything else you would like us to check out or react to, whether it be a trailer, movie, or a video game, just drop it in the comment section down below, and we'll try to get to it as soon as we can. Thank you guys for tuning in with us on another episode of Marvel Bros, and we will catch you on the next one.
Oh, yes.
Excelsior. Peace.